fucking loads of stars out tonight, isn't there?
Whatever it is.
That ain't no star, I know that.
It's pulsating and all sorts of
there, just about got it. This zoom isn't the best. But make sure if I ever win on poker reel, I'll be getting a fucking decent one, mate. One you can actually see the moon and shit, you know what I mean?
What the fuck is this?
I'm
not canning my knife.
My camera, man. So it's not moved?
No, but it's been pulsating.
What it's doing though, when I was over by Hades Flat.
It looks like it's moving, but really slowly.
You know the edge of the block? I lined it up my arm with the edge of this block.
Yeah.
2 seconds, about 30 seconds and I had to move over slightly.
Yeah, so it is moving.
Yeah, it's very moving slowly. Wouldn't it right now, couldn't possibly move.
Alright, I'll put it. I'll put it in your crosshairs. Nice. Yeah, this tripod's amazing. It doesn't do my back in now.
Have
you got binoculars?
The plane's up
there. I wonder if I could put this in front of the camera.
Keep watching.
Yeah, it's watching.
Oh, yeah.
It's completely round. It's
switching.
Crazy.
It's not even weird, but the star is it's like an orangey.
That's not right, is it, Jay?
Oh, damn it.
It's not right, it's not the star. That's huge. Could we look at some of this fucking light and dark?
It's a shame I zoomed it, go any further.
That's
but I can digitally do it, but it obviously it'll distort it slightly, yeah. But it's worth it just
quite
to
high.
See.
I reckon that's a comet, bruv. It's got loads of tails.
A comet?
Yeah.
You reckon that's Nibiru or some shit?
That's fine.
I look like a
point
like that.
I hope you're not right about that Nibiru shit.
Honestly, it is.
If it turns out to be NASA reports tomorrow, by the way, you've got 6 months to live.
I'll be like, fuck.
They reckon the 23rd of September.
Stay stable. That's fucked.
It's probably moving, but really fucking slowly.
And it's pulsating, isn't it? Can you see it?
Ever so slightly, but
yeah.
That could be the air.
Just a minute ago, when it actually did like a big.
Yeah?
I know. Yeah, it's not just that.
No, I didn't hear anything.
No, I didn't hear it.
Then again, I've got YouTube on the plane, so.
I didn't hear anything myself, I was just going to tell you. That's not normal in the sky.
Right? Normally you've got like a pit that looks like two eyes and a mouth that looks like it's doing this, right?
Is it?
And it's been like that for ages, Jay, hasn't it, eh?
Yeah.
We've noticed it's not the same anymore, it's moved. It's tilted.
Tilted.
Yep. We distort it.
Fuck.
Distort it so it's not lined up and it looks like you can see it pulsating with like a black dot.
It looks like a hole in the sky.
Yeah.
It looks like it's using a bin bag. Someone pricked a hole.
Yeah.
No, I won't get your lens, don't worry.
I'll let you know if it's getting any better. It's just black now at the moment.
Oh, make sure I don't lock it, Jay. Hold it for me.
It's gone out of the thing. Where is it?
And then you'd have to have this in fucking zoom,
yeah,
wouldn't you?
Is.
Might be a bit tricky, but.
Yeah, this goes black.
Yeah,
black. Bastard.
Yeah, I'd have to get a proper camera. Something like a camera in the past.
Yeah.
whatever they get out of it.
That ain't normal.
Massive, because the biggest, if it is a star, which it probably isn't, but it's the biggest one in the sky.
There ain't no star that colour.
Trying to warn future civilizations, they wouldn't warn you, by the way, tomorrow you're going to die. They'd give you a bit of a heads up, you know, like time to prepare.
Well, they
so,
reckon,
you know, it would make sense. Say, like, you knew something and you were to pass it down the family line, you wouldn't tell them a day before something was due to happen, would you? You'd tell them a little while before that, so they had a bit of time to prepare. I mean, that could be, you know, quite viable, you know what I mean? It can't be a satellite or anything other than that, because that's just way too big.
Satellites too, they give off red-green.
I've got a printer right on it, bruv, but it's not saying it's nothing.
Yeah, cover up.
I thought you'd know.
Cover
that's
up.
Why.
Yeah.
Something else there, that's out.
Unless it's in Earth's atmosphere and it's not in space.
But it's picking up that tiny little star there.
Yeah, and saying it's...
Maybe it's in the Earth's atmosphere then, and it's really good at staying still.
I reckon that Nibiru is
into
our solar system.
If I try and get this in dead centre, in the middle, if it moves, it's going to be obvious that it moves. You know what I mean?
What the fuck?
What? Show the camera, because this is going on YouTube, mate. Show the camera what you're doing.
Yeah, fuck it. It come up saying, what's his name?
It's not in. There's a viewfinder here.
Oh, yeah.
That's the one.
Now, if we go to that star thing.
Might be more for a while. Here we go. Zoom out and show it properly there.
It's not coming up enough. And, like, it's picking up all them little stars. It'll pick up.
Because it won't be in their galaxy
back,
they don't even know what it is.
It's either that, or, you know, it's either a cover-up, or an unknown object that's generally unknown, or it could be in Earth's atmosphere and it's just really good at being still. I mean, there's the only three possibilities I can think of.
Well, they said Nibiru is in our solar system, it's entered the solar system.
Well, they reckon Nibiru is another solar system sort of thing as well. It's not just like one little body, you know, it's a whole solar system.
It's got so many moons and everything.
It will not pick up nothing.
What, the moon?
Yeah, the moon I have.
I mean, from here, it doesn't look like
it's Saturn's right
up there.
Saturn's there.
That's the biggest thing in our sector, isn't it?
Yeah, that's what I said to you, it might be Saturn, didn't it? But Saturn's not. It's up by the moon. But that
it's
is...
It's so far away, it wouldn't be,
look, James, about to let us look at that one to be tracked. Watch. When you try and get it on, it moves. Look. Is it? It's trying to hop and move from me. No, I'm not. But watch, when you first try and zoom onto it, none of the others did that. No, but look.
They're saying between.
Look at that
moon,
you know,
there's
face on it
anymore.
It's completely
opposite
side. It used to be quite a lot of moon, but
that's not really
the
place
it's gone. You can see the quite a lot of moon.
You can see the debris coming in. It's
like,
about see
the craters and that.
Hang on,
right,
is it?
Look,
have a look through
them, James. See the craters.
Have a look at the moon, mate.
You have to focus it into your eyes. It's not like it used to be. That's where the planet normally is. See the fucking craters straight at the bottom.
That's what I'd love to tell you straight.
Yeah, you get a P9 only. Oh my man, you can see the fucking mountain. Yeah,
here comes let's have a look at the moon through this. Here we go. Got a bit of light pollution here as well. There's the moon. This camera is just so bad, I'm surprised I can pick up that object. It seems to have moved a lot, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going like that way too.
That's actually moving now, isn't it?
Yeah.
So it must be in Earth's atmosphere, surely.
When I stood at yours, Abe, and I lined up the edge of that building there, I had to, about 30 seconds, and I had to slightly come up here, and then it done it again, and I had to move out again. But it's slightly, very slow.
Does it say when you're pointing that at that, does it say where you're pointing at, what angle is that?
To like north.
Yeah.
You know, the north east. And sort of,
it's the same thing I've checked for angle, but the green is just like,
it's near Pisces, it's a lot of there. There's Pisces there. It's just above it.
What the fuck is that there? What does it mean?
There, from the hat.
What the fuck is that?
That's probably our moon, isn't it, dude?
The moon? Wow, I've got to get this. What the fuck? I don't even think I could pick it up in the fucking...
Oh, it's dying out.
Oh, what is it?
It's up here, look. Straight up there. It got really bright and now it's dying out.
That was a fucking meteor or something, innit?
Gone.
No, I can still see it. It's still there, but very faint.
That was amazing.
Look, there's something else up there.
We're
sitting out here in a fucking tent.
One day this month.
I've got a tent.
I can't remember what day it is. It's going to be a meteor shower.
Yeah, well, it might have been. Might have been like the start of one.
It's gone now, wherever it was.
That was fucking mad. That's the most weirdest thing I've ever seen.
It's
like a star just sat there and then it just fucking fucked off, didn't it? Yeah, packed up and fucked off.
This camera is just nowhere near good enough to pick things up.
Sky's a good night.
Yeah, it is a good night, but this camera is just so shit.
Shame, bro. Fucking, we're trying to
eat for a full chip, innit? That was a good fucking sighting, though, wasn't it?
Yeah. We've seen a few of them, haven't we?
I'll tell you what, I wish I had that fucking laser pen that I had fucking a couple of years ago. Green fucker.
It's the sun's over there, man. Sun?
That's when
it is. There's sun, there's Mars, Venus.
Oh yeah, I can see it. I reckon that's a fucking UFO, you know.
Gosh.
I am, I'm looking, but it's, I'm trying to get it on the viewfinder.
What the fuck?
That is fucking mental. Oh look, you see it, it's waving around.
No, it's going fast as well. It
actually waved a little bit.
It could be coming from
it's on the air, it's coming through. Ain't no
aeroplane,
there's no flashy lights.
Nope, none. And you'd hear it, mate. Because you'd fucking hear it. If it was an airplane, you'd fucking hear it before you see it.
Look how it's glowing. That's fucked.
That is fucking madness. Oi, we're seeing all kinds tonight. What's the date today?
There's an airplane there. Right going towards it,
look,
Joe, see it?
That's probably why. Yeah, I see that. That's probably why it's going towards it. It's probably getting its attention.
That star's just about to hit another.
What date is it today? Because it's past midnight now.
It's about 4 in the morning.
Yeah, but what is the actual date?
Date?
11th of August. I have to check that out later. It's behind the tree, but yeah. That slowed down and stopped. It literally went on the interception. It went to intercept the airplane and slowed down. That is fucking mental. I just wish I had a decent camera to pick it up.
Still going, that one. That's fucking mad.
Fast as well, isn't it? But I could just about fucking...
That's definitely an aeroplane, I just see it there.
Oh yeah, that one, yeah.
And over there,
it's on the move again.
Well, it's not
slowly. Yeah, it's really hard to get on in focus.
That's Venus, but
anyway. I might try and put this on the old infrared spectrum. But it's only a cheap one, so probably one of them green tint things. Yeah, it went really fast as well. And then it started slowing down. Like airplanes wouldn't do that. Why would an airplane slow down?
They wouldn't stop anyway, they just keep at one speed and they don't divert either. And I also noticed an airplane won't make a sudden move like that.
Yeah.
It just keeps straight.
They're turning loads different.
That's what we're seeing, Jake.
Where?
Venus.
Look on this one.
Do you reckon that's what it is?
Yeah.
So, that object we've been spotting for the last hour is Venus. That'd be that one there then, yeah?
Yeah, it's definitely Venus.
On the viewfinder.
Should Google it, is Venus visible?
I'll get it through there, Jim. Let me find it again. Let me find it.
Well, zoom out, I'll be able to get the actual... Here we go. That's on your phone. So that's what we're looking at,
yeah,
Venus.
Yeah.
It actually looks a lot smaller, well, I don't know.
That's nuts, isn't it? Oh, dolly! I put it down, it's itself on.
Yeah.
Straight underneath us, and underneath it'd be so heavy.
Apparently, South Pole is really the North Pole, and the North Pole is really the South Pole. But it doesn't make much difference because the pole flips.
Yeah, because there's Southern Hemisphere and Northern Hemisphere, isn't it?
basically when it flips again, it's going to point north, even though right now we think it's pointing north, it's actually pointing south.
Why does it say old moon?
Whole moon?
No, look, old.
Old moon.
No, old. Look. Old. Why is it saying the word old?
Keep that there,
and
then
we'll
just see if that matches up with what
I'm saying here. Yeah, it does.
That's what the
face
O-W
means.
Is in O.
No, O-H.
O-H.
O.
Yeah,
O. That's weird, man. There's a lot out there, it's not in Neptune.
Quite a clear night. I want to see some more moving objects. I reckon blatantly we spotted a couple of UFOs tonight.
Yeah, definitely.
I reckon they spotted us at all. If I've got them little green lasers still, we'd be able to get their attention a bit. You can summon them, can't you? Like, pointing it out.
The sun's down there somewhere.
Yeah, it's under the air sort of thing.
Yeah, look like.
About halfway.
Starting to go a bit foggy now, isn't it? On that side, anyway.
But if you go on YouTube and you get back, you'll find people who've been going on YouTube and put in. I bet you'll see people in there. I've got a picture of Venus there. And we've just done the same.
That's the best fucking book for us.
Most people wouldn't even look at that and know what they look at. So don't look into it.
The one on the motorway is quite mad, isn't it?
Yeah.
Everyone always spots that one. Like a satellite or whatever.
I believe them started to pack up and move, but I've never seen that in my life. Just watching the star, that's a
captured, them two things we just saw weren't no planes.
Oh, definitely because not. 100%.
I looked through this, and it looked like a star moving, right?
Is it?
Yeah, but when I looked at the plane, you could actually see the lights, everything, red, white, flashing on and off.
I just wish I had a telescope and one where you could put a camera on it and film.
Got a little tent.
Yeah. Build our own
like
little observatory.
Yeah, we'll sit somewhere much fucking.
When you look through it, you distort it, it goes orange. Right across the top of that little block.
Let's see if that's on the maps.
That could be Venus. But then it looks like that. Have a look through there, Jake, at that little tiny one above that cliff. And you can see it looks like it's glowing. Look through the binoculars, you can see the colour, like an orangey colour. If you put it like it's distorted,
is it? Yeah, that makes sense. Twinkling. I think that's it. Is that the right one? Yeah, Yeah, this is not very sensitive. Can't really pick that much up. What's that one over there, Aid? Right ahead.
Yeah, that's the one.
That one right there?
One in the sky, right dead in front of me.
That looks fucking great as shit.
Yeah. Inside the Earth's atmosphere then.
Yeah, that fucking
thing
ain't showing up on the map. It looks red, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does. It looks
very
red-orange sort of colour.
That's what it is on here. You look through here.
So much light pollution, it's bad for the camera.
Look through that, it's definitely
orangey. It's not picking that up. Well, I can see it with a naked eye, quite clear.
It looks like it's moving too.
Yeah, it looks like it's fading out. Because, take your eye off of it. And it goes. By the time you try to look through it again, it's gone.
It has moved, because when I look through my binoculars, see them heart-shaped looking trees? It was above that pointy bit. That's how come I know it's moved.
I reckon it's in Earth's atmosphere.
Yeah. That's three things we found.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's moving. Definitely moving. But look where it is now, that's different bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
You watch, when I started doing it, see them like heart-shaped trees this time?
Yeah.
It was in the middle. Now watch.
Yeah. Well, this morning.
It's gone, maybe.
Best time to catch him.
That's nearly gone, that one.
Yep. I reckon it's like inside the atmosphere. I don't know why they leave it on. That one's still the brightest one over there.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Oh my!
I just seen that meteorite. I swear to God, shoot the star thing. Meteorite.
I missed it.
Yeah,
right?
I see it.
I was zooming out. Yeah, trying to get better.
Jamie caught it though,
wasn't it? No, I doubt it. It was zoomed in, so. That would have been fast, because I missed it.
It was quick, I only just caught it out of the corner of my eye.
There's a couple of things over there, though. Above that block.
No, I can see two light sources, yeah, I can. Like, lines going down.
Can you see that, Jay?
I can. Like, where you're stood, behind that tree.
Yeah, you got to look. Look back. Oh, I swear to God.
Yeah, I can see it.
Not my glasses, is it? No, can't be. If you can see it, no.
It's like
two lines there.
Yeah.
This guy, what are we going to do?
Where's all the meteorites then? There's got to be more than one of them. Look at that right overhead. Looks like they're moving backwards. You see it?
Yeah.
Moving quite fucking fast as well. His camera was 10 times better, we'd be able to pick it up. It might be better on the PC, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, should be a lot better. just start to perhaps quite watching it.
Another thing you can do is use radio telescopes and you can hear them coming, so you know where to look.
Yeah.
Barbecue.
Yeah.
It's starting to get a bit too bright now, isn't it? You see all the fucking sun coming up.
There's some good stuff tonight. Just give a little bit of time without it, I'll definitely take it out. Especially when it's clear night.
Wish I had a roof, then it would be even better because you'd be all comfy in there. Yeah.
Go on holiday and get in the pods, just a pure sky. It's lovely, it's just all glass. And they've got cameras set up in there so you can actually do telescope and everything.
What point just do that? You could just do it.
What's that?
You couldn't actually just like set up around here fucking people in the fucking pool trouble. It's meant at night time.
What, lock a tent?
Yeah, if you've done it regularly, sky watching.
Well, it's so much light pollution out here. I mean, I doubt it'd even cause any attention, you know what I mean? As long as you're not bothering anyone else, they're not gonna give any shit, but it's gonna get winter soon,
look, that reggae colour coming in the background already, where the sun's gonna come up soon.
Yeah, sunset.
Yeah. Well, wherever the sun's
up, it's starting to get a bit too bright.
Yeah, it's actually fucking sunset's coming up. We're gonna whip a gun.
Oh, wait, that's probably what's getting rid of you.
It's hardly picking anything up. Yeah, it's just pretty black. So, call it a day for that. So yeah, hopefully it comes out a bit better than the old PC and... Isn't it?